Okay, guys, look at the photos and what are the people throwing? What do you think?
People throw an orange at each other, and if I'm not mistaken, in the first picture, people throw water at each other.
Yes.
In the third picture, we can see a festival is called Tabata Bata.
Mm-hmm. Who else? You're listening and reading. You are ready?
Yes.
Fascinating festivals. But if you go, don't wear new clothes. Thailand has a water festival, Songkran, every April to celebrate the new year. It starts on the 13th of April and lasts for 2 days. People throw water at each other all day and also at night. In January, the exact date changes every year. You can go to Ivrea in Italy and take part in the Carnival de Ivrea, where people throw oranges at each other. If you don't want people to throw an orange at you, you have to wear a red hat. The Tomatina Festival takes place on the last Wednesday in August. In Bunol, Spain, the tomato battle starts at 11 o'clock in the morning and continues for 2 hours. During the Tomatina, 35,000 people throw 125,000 kilos of tomatoes.
You need one more?
No.
Okay.
I'm going to ask you questions on the text, okay?
What language?
Okay, first questions. What do you have to wear to protect yourself from oranges? Okay.
If I don't want people to throw orange at me, I have to wear a red hat.
Okay, thank you, good. Next question. When and where does Tomatina take place? Okay, Diana?
Tomatina festival takes place at last Wednesday in August in Bunol.
Yes, good. And the last question. How long does the tomato battle continue?
Можно?
Okay, so the tomato battle starts at 11 o'clock the morning and continues for 2 hours, and during the tomatina 35,000 people.
Good, thank you. Okay guys, now we learn new words. Look at the picture. What they show? Listen to me carefully and then repeat after me. Spring.
Spring.
Summer.
Summer.
Autumn.
Autumn.
Winter.
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 Easter.
Easter.
Christmas.
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 New Year.
New Year.
Good job. So, let's do some exercise. Asian, please. What is it?
Autumn.
Good. Guida, what is it?
Summer.
Good. And Diana, what is it?
New Year.
Good job. What is it? Who knows? Yes, please.
Winter.
Now, this is
just
spring. Good job, spring. Please don't forget to write these new words in your copy books.
Can I take a month?
Yes.
No, I forgot.
No.
Assume?
No.
Okay, repeat after me. January.
January.
February.
February.
March.
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 March. March.
April.
April.
May.
May.
June.
June.
July.
July.
August.
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 September.
September.
October.
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 November.
November.
December.
December.
Okay, guys. Very
good. We will start to learn prepositions of time. Do you know prepositions of time?
Okay.
Preposition in. Use in for parts of the day, months, seasons, and years. Now, on, preposition on, used for days and dates. Preposition at, used for times of the day, night, the weekend, and festivals. For example, in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening. On Monday, on the 2nd, on the 12th of July, on my birthday. At 3 o'clock, at midnight, at lunchtime, at night, and etc. Now we will go do exercise.
Okay.
Let's start. First, who wants?
Okay, yes.
So you're talking about the bottle start at 11 o'clock.
In the morning.
Yes.
In the morning. Yes.
Can I?
Yes.
In January, you can go to carnival.
Okay. Now, the one.
So, the same water festival starts on April the 13th.
Okay. Who else? Who won the last one? Yes.
People throw water at each other all day and also at night.
Yes. Very good.
Now let's conclude the interview with Adam.
New Year.